especially for the singing. I had to reach some very high notes at times, so I had a voice coach that I trained twice a week for about 2 months to really learn how to move from my chest voice to my head voice.